popping over here.
Hey.
We getting into some West Coast. This is Cypress Hills, man. How could I just kill a man? I mean, this was popping back in, you know what I'm saying, the 90s, man. It was definitely a song. You dig what I'm saying? Hip hop definitely changed, but it changed dramatically, but you know what I'm saying? But this 90s, you know what I mean, like, this was popping in the 90s, man. This is when hip hop was, you know, it was different. It was a different feel than it is today. But it's all good.
I don't know who they are.
Cypress Hills, though, man. You know what I mean? West Coast, man. My Latin brothers. You know what I'm saying? Let's get into this, man.
Let's go. Here's another one of them old Cypress Hills
things. You know what I'm saying? Let's
like that.
That's how he sounds.
It's so funny.
Cypress Hills, baby.
I'm asleep, bruh. This is definitely old. Those acting kind of local. I'm just another local kid from the street getting paid for my vocal. Here is something you can't understand.
Back in the 90s, man, yeah.
Y'all used to rock with this? How do y'all, like, dance to this?
This was hip-hop back then, man. You know what I'm saying?
This, like, I can hip-hop. Listen to this.
I mean, like,
but to,
I mean,
dance and,
I mean,
like,
nah, we wasn't dancing to it, but it was just like, right here was a popular song at that particular time. You know what I'm saying? It was a popular song. Hmm. You know what I mean?
It's all right. It's all right.
I said, yo, it's on.
Cover, son, or your ass stop. I feel like Lacombe, then I watch the rookie pass up. Didn't have to blast out, but I did anyway. Young fuck had to pay.
So I just killed the man.
City train, is that a train look back then? This is crazy.
It's gonna be a long time before I finish one of the many missions that I had to establish to make my splendid nature with its strengths. And if you ain't down, bullshit, say something. I'm trying to get you for your idol. Aren't you gonna want to play the role model? No, I think you play like a fuck. Next year, this night, I'm a magnum slug.
Yo, I like that little ring now right there.
Yeah.
No, I'm a little. Okay, let's see.
There was
a Coast artist in New York.
So what? Yeah, like they probably was out there probably, I don't know, like probably trying to promote their song or whatever like that. But they was in there, but they from the West Coast.
Okay.
They from L.A.
I see. That block was lit.
Cypress Hills, man, Throwback Thursdays, you know what I mean? Back then, you know what I mean? Like, they were still me saying, I could just kill a man, but the difference between then and now is they didn't have guns in any videos. You know what I'm saying? Police wasn't harassing them in videos. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
That's the difference. You don't see no guns in the videos. You don't see them smoking no weed in the video. You don't see them doing none of that. You know what I'm saying? Because back then, nah. No, I'm not saying cats were smarter than that to be putting guns in their videos. Like, I'm not saying that rappers didn't, but it wasn't like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it is today, every time gang members being videos today, they got to be putting guns in the videos and all that. And then on top of that, putting in their rhymes, they did this to this person, that person, didn't want them going to jail.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So that's the difference between back then and now.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Totally different. Now, that was negative. But shout out to Cypress Hills, man, for doing their thing back then, man.
That was lit.
I mean, definitely a legendary group, man.
Yeah.
I mean, putting it down back in the 90s, man. Throwback Thursdays. Peace.
Peace out.
We out.